Tua Tagovailoa is back in at quarterback. Najee Harris still on his feet. He lines up next to Hurts and we'll get the call. Blast it off the left side. Ran over two guys.
It's kind of sparked this Alabama offense.
And now Harris is the fourth tailback. Bounces it. Najee Harris in the clear. A powerful run. Still battling and slugging.
During the entire period. You know it by now if you're an Alabama fan, how well conditioned these kids are at the end.
At the 45. Najee again, straight up the middle, hurdles a man, and then a stiff arm, and 14 yards lead.
And they also self-scout this out every Monday, which I thought was pretty unique.
Najee Harris hurdles a man, still on his feet, running hard out of the 40.
They're going. Tagovailoa, all day to throw, crossing route, Najee Harris, inside the 30, broke a tackle, a hurdle, and the sideline, and a touchdown. What? Smith, in motion, Tagovailoa, dug over the corner, in the end zone, it's Najee Harris, touchdown.
Of the ball, off the play fake, Tagovailoa, offer Harris out of the backfield, stays on his feet for the first down.
Oliver with the linebacker. Harris again. Picking his way down to the goal line. And in for the touchdown.
The risk associated with it is kind of what you're trying to mitigate at that point in the game.
Harris, nice spin move.
Sweet. Upsetting Minnesota. Golden Gophers no longer undefeated. Nipped and moved by Najee Harris. Stays alive. And they'll pick up a...
Najee Harris busts off the right side. Harris inside the 40 and a hurdle. Another first down.
Who's going to win tonight? They're going to have to win a shootout, you would think.
On the flag, Najee Harris gets away. Down the sideline, up and over. And 12 catches for Smith after he had 11 last year against Ole Miss. Harris down the far sideline, runs away from Sonogo. And it's finally checked.
Ball in motion. Here's the throw. Najee Harris, man, miss. And touchdown, Alabama. He does it again.
Knight. Now Najee Harris. A hurdle and a first down, and he's still going.
He's the team. How about this line? Off balance to the left. Only one right guard. Harris hurdles. Flag on the play to the 20. And a little bit of a stiff arm to the end zone.
Waddle working his way back. It seems like he might be available for the national championship game in 11 days.